โลกคือละครทุกตอนต้องแสดงทุกคนทน
Okay, so next up on this tour of different types of cuisines and trying to get what I want, even though I don't really speak the language yet, is rice porridge. In Indonesia, they called it bubur, and I loved it over there. And I found out the Thai word for it, so we're going to try to find some. Joko. Okay, I can't find anything that even resembles it to even ask. Well, I found a place that sold it, but they were out. So I've been informed by my friendly neighborhood laundromat guy, I had to get my clean clothes, that Joko is only sold in the morning and in the evening. It is not a lunchtime food, it's too heavy. So, and it's only like 11 o'clock, but even then, it's lunchtime, so I won't be getting Joko. So this is Ekamai Street, which is one of the roads that would be convenient for me to live on. So I need to explore the buses here a little bit more. I'm just going to get on the next bus that comes and see where it takes me. As long as it's going that way, it's getting me closer to home. Okay, now I don't know where I am. Well, I mean, I know generally where I am, but I don't know where this place is. Although it's kind of cool. Look, it's got real lotus flower. Famous lotus flowers. I don't know what it says. Yeah, when you get on these little back streets, Bangkok can actually be kind of peaceful. And there's like very little traffic, lots of things to see.
Pretty sure that's a dead end.
I realized as the motorcycle taxi drove me down the sidewalk to get me out of the back streets is that the reason why they're so peaceful is they don't go anywhere. Crispy noodles in sauce.